So let's go in for a look. There's my son hiding there and my daughter working away. Let's go and have a look at what she's doing. She is heating a piece of silver to red hot. I'm gonna move the flame away from it, only one, there you go. That's about how far you can see now. Is it going red?
Not really.
It will, just have patience. Keep it on it. And go out a little bit, flame away from it a little bit, not too far, down a little bit, that's it. And in circular motions. And there you go. My daughter is going to be making a lovely pendant today. She's going to be making this one here on the wall for her mammy as a surprise. It's going to take about 4 or 5 hours. Sit down, you're on the drill, eh?
What if I break the drill?
Oh, if you break the drill, we have more. Okay. Okay, well, I'm going to come around, Anna. This is a little dangerous, so I'm going to come around and help you, okay? Lay it straight up and down in it. Straight up and down. Wobble it from side to side. Okay, straight up and down. That's it. Now you're doing it again.
just have to make sure it's on the right side.
Move the flame forward in it. Up onto the bale. There, up onto the bale. That's it.